the spirit of division is the author of one of the most despicable things in the eyes of God that exists, racism. I hate it. God hates it. But it's dangerous. It's dangerous. It causes wars. It's caused wars. And where there is a difference, Satan magnifies it in hate and brings about all of the strife and the wars and rumors of wars that he can possibly cause to take place. But it's up to us, the children of God, to put a stop to it. And to put a stop to it, we have to stop it in our own church congregations. And we have to do it now.